back to my channel. My name is Andy, and this is my channel, Andy's Gaming World. Today I'm playing part 2 of my Dragon Ball Z, the Goku series. And I have Goku sitting here. Okay, so... snake problem in the woods. Okay, good. So... because if you never played this game before, A is to punch and kick. B is fire energy attacks like that. And various, and also I think, you can fly pressing R on the Game Boy. I mean, yeah, LR, you press R to fly. L is to switch moves. So let's see here. There's some items we get around here. I can't remember what you can get exactly, but there's some items you can get. Okay, that goes into the woods even more. Let's see. Oh crap, dog. Why aren't you running? Run, damn it. It's going to kill me. Okay, I got it. Damn. Okay, that had nothing in it. That's a shame. Fight things around here and try to get more experience before heading into the woods, because that's just not a fun area to go into. So once I get a little more higher level, I'll head in and make my way over to Goku's brother. So the entrance to the woods is basically up here on this path. I think I'm gonna stay around here and not kill my red dog. Oh, it's Tommy. And there's no run, man. I kinda get in this game. Thank you. on home screen, so now I have 3. This is good. Okay, so let's go back down. And let's make way to the woods, I guess. I have to get another level somehow. Oh crap. Let's go in the woods now. Okay, so I'm gonna save the game here and go to the woods again next time. Thanks for watching. Remember to like.